Hello, welcome to Let's Read the Books of Beyond Skyrim. I'm Amethyst Nunatari. We're here in Harold Birdson's house, and today I'll be reading The Goblin with the Golden Arm, which I found in Castle Bruma. The Goblin with the Golden Arm by Quillweave. 20th Anniversary Reprint, first published 3rd Era, 226. This edition published 4th Era, 195. The persons in this book are mostly fictional. Any similarities to persons living, dead, or undead are probably a coincidence. It was a dull, gray frost fall morning when the woman entered my home and changed my life forever. The streets outside were gray, windswept, and empty, but there was a charge in the air, something alive, something powerful and energetic. 20 years in the watch taught me to trust my instincts, and now every one of them were screaming at me that this was going to be a very different kind of day. She had clearly wanted to make a grand, sweeping entrance with the door flung wide open. But it had been a rough month, and I'd had to sell it to an unscrupulous Bosmer. It had, after all, been 2 years since my success with the case of the Red Pit of Anvil, and work was getting increasingly thin on the ground. But despite the disappointment written all over her face, she still managed to stun me. Elegant and graceful, wrapped up tightly in the finest Nibonese fashion, high, elegant cheekbones, jet-black hair wrapped tightly in a bun, legs from here to Aetherius, and a scent that was sweeter than a Khajiit fart. She was almost as beautiful as my dear Casta of Coral, and looked twice as dangerous. She strode over to my desk, placing nearly manicured hands on either side. She leaned forward, her lips exotic, enticing. I wondered what it'd be like to kiss her. Servelle Sabine, the famous inspector? At your service, ma'am. I have a problem. Her voice was husky, a little deeper than I expected. Somehow it made her even more attractive. A week ago, some letters from an old friend went missing from my home. It would be very embarrassing if they came to light. I followed her gaze out the window. To my surprise, she was staring at the spire of the White Gold Tower. I already know who took them, and I know what he plans to do with them. He wants things from me that I am not prepared to give up. I need you to track down my documents and destroy them. Interesting. And this mysterious thief is? A goblin. Razel. Razel Gash. I knew that name. I knew it well. I touched the scar on my neck instinctively. The Goblin with the Golden Arm. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of Beyond Skyrim. The Goblin with the Golden Arm.